वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन फिजिकल साइंस फॉर क्लास 9। टुडेज टॉपिक चैप्टर इज सॉल्यूशन एंड सब टॉपिक क्रिस्टल्स एंड क्रिस्टलाइजेशन। इन दिस टॉपिक क्रिस्टल यू हैव अवेयर ऑफ दिस वर्ड क्रिस्टल। व्हाट इज क्रिस्टल? A crystal is defined as homogeneous solid of definite geometrical shape and definite number of smooth plane surface meet at a surface edge. Look, some crystalline shape are like cubic shape, example NaCl, rhombohedric shape, example copper sulfate, octahedral shape like ferrous sulfate, and prismatic shape like KNO3. Now, some crystal contain water molecule. That means water molecule take part in crystal formation, and water is an integral part of that crystal. Then water molecule are known as water of crystallization. Here few example is written. Blue vitriol copper sulfate contain 5H2O, and number 2 green vitriol ferrous sulfate contain 7 molecule of water. White vitriol contain zinc sulfate, symbol is zinc sulfate, contains 7H2O. Similarly, global salt Na2SO4 contain 10H2O. Now, what is crystallization? Crystallization is a process by which crystal are prepared from the solution of compound is known as crystallization. The process written, look here, the process by which crystal are prepared from the solution of compound. There are so many method of crystallization. Number 1 is written, look, by cooling a hot saturated solution. Number 2, by evaporating a saturated solution, and number 3 by cooling a fused mass, and number 4 by sublimation. We will discuss one or two points. Like first point, crystallization by cooling a hot saturated solution. In this process, in a beaker about 100 gram pure water is taken and warmed on a water bath at 80 degree Celsius. Now copper sulfate crystalline, symbol CuSO4, is added slowly and stir well until a saturated solution is obtained. The solution is decanted from top. The clear hot solution is allowed to cool for 24 hours. Next day, tiny crystal of copper sulfate will be seen at the bottom of the beaker. The crystal are filtered. Large crystal may be prepared by adding seed crystal. Now go to the second point. Preparation of crystal by sublimation. Crystallization by sublimation. In this process, crystal of camphor, ammonium chloride, iodine, etc. can be prepared in this process. Preparation of crystal of alum from its solution, here written, in a beaker about 1000 milliliter pure water is taken and warmed on a water bath at 80 degree Celsius. Now alum is added small at a time and stir well. When no more alum dissolved, saturated solution is obtained. The solution is then filtered hot. Then filtered is collected in another beaker. This saturated solution is allowed to cool for 24 hours. Next, day a number of tiny crystal of alum is seen at the bottom of the beaker. So today we have finished this chapter. I would like to finish the video. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and share it as much as possible. See you on the next video. Till then,